In this video, we are going to look at three ways you can assign tickets automatically to streamline your support. Let's start off with a quick introduction about what assignment rules are, why they're important for your business, the types of assignment rules available in Zoho Desk, and how we can use these assignment rules to assign tickets better for your support team. For starters, what are assignment rules? Assignment rules in Zoho Desk help you assign the tickets you receive from customers to the agents in your team automatically. But how are they important and how do they add value to your business? Assignment rules in Zoho Desk keep tickets from slipping through the cracks due to any margin of error that exists when we assign tickets manually. It improves your first response time by assigning tickets right away, not having to wait for someone to assign the ticket. This ensures that you get the best out of your SLAs and get back to your customers as quick as possible. It also removes any confusion that comes when you assign tickets on an ad hoc basis, so you have a structure that ensures that each ticket finds the right agent. Next, we're going to look at the types of assignment rules available in Zoho Desk. First, we have the direct assignment rule, where you define criteria for the rule and tickets get assigned if the preset conditions are met. And then we have the round-robin assignment rule, where tickets are assigned one by one to the specified agents in circular fashion. Now that we have a basic understanding of how these assignment rules work, let's go through a few ways you can use them to streamline how you assign tickets. We're going to see how we can use these assignment rules for these three use cases: to ensure an even ticket load for your agents, to direct tickets based on specialization, and for dedicated or premium support. Let's start off with how to use assignment rules to ensure equal ticket load for your agents. All support teams have some days that are busier than others. Especially when there is a new product release or update, it's natural to expect a lot more tickets coming in. This is where round-robin assignment rules come in handy. Let's create a round-robin assignment rule that will distribute any incoming tickets evenly to all the agents in the department. Click on the setup icon on the top right. Click on assignment rules, and you'll find the two available assignment rules to the left. Click on round-robin. Here, you can view all the round-robin assignment rules that have already been created. Let's click on New Round-Robin Assignment. Fill in the rule name and a small description about the action that the assignment rule performs. Click on Add Target to set the conditions for the assignment rule to be executed. In this case, the rule is applied if the incoming ticket is for a Z phone. Click on the Agents option and select All Agents. Click on Save to save the rule, and your round-robin assignment rule will now be in effect. Next, we're going to see how to assign tickets based on specialization, so each ticket gets assigned to the right agent right away. When you provide multi-channel support, you have agents who get used to and later take ownership of a certain channel. You can use direct assignment rules to build flows where each ticket gets assigned to the best agent for the task. Let's try it out by creating an assignment rule for your social media channels. Click on the setup icon on the top right. Click on assignment rules and select new direct assignment. Add the rule name and description for the assignment rule, and click on Add Target. Now, add the channel as Facebook for the first condition, and then add a second condition with the channel as Twitter. Next, choose the agent who the tickets are to be assigned to, and then select Save. Now, any tickets coming in from your social media channels will get assigned to your social media specialists. Finally, Let's look at how to set up a process to automatically assign tickets for dedicated or premium support. This can be a crucial and proactive boost to your help desk, as customers who sign SLAs to get dedicated support won't like to be kept waiting. We'll be creating an assignment rule to assign tickets from key customers to a dedicated support team in a department. Let's start off by creating a custom ticket field to determine the SLA of the incoming ticket. Click on the settings icon on the top right. Click on layouts and fields. And then select edit layout. Drag and drop a picklist type field onto the ticket layout. And name the label as contract type. Name the options as premium and standard. Make the field mandatory. And select add. Now select save and close to confirm the newly added field. Next, we'll need to create a dedicated support team to assign the tickets to. To create a team, go to Setup and click on Teams. Select New Team and add a name and description. Choose your team members, in this case, James and Stella. And select Save. Now that your dedicated support team's been created, let's create an assignment tool to assign tickets to them. Open Setup and click on Assignment Rules. Select New Direct Assignment and add the rule name and description. Once you're done, click on Add Target. Now, let's add the condition for the assignment rule. In this case, if the contract type is premium, then the incoming tickets need to be assigned to the dedicated support team. Click on Save, and your dedicated support process should now be up and running. If you have any questions on ticket assignment, reach out to us through email at support@zohodesk.com or find us on Twitter @ZohoDesk. We'd be happy to help you out. Thank you for watching.